Hello, beautiful. Are you enjoying Iputso year 2018?
It's good. The wave is good.
Were you here
2017? Yeah.
My first time.
You were here?
Yeah.
And did you have fun though?
Yes, definitely. I just think it's just way hotter than last year, but like it should be a good day.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's a good
day. Yeah, but hotness is good, right? It's,
the
good,
what?
To, it's good to be hot.
So. Yeah, right. I guess.
It's all right.
Okay, cool.
But you can't put flames against flames. That's too high.
All right. So now here is the question, guys. Have you ever attended your boyfriend's wedding?
No.
Even
if we're not buddies like that. No.
But even if I like was in a position where my boyfriend was getting married,
I wouldn't go.
I wouldn't
to the wedding.
Go.
Why are you going there? Just pay
for what?
Why wouldn't go? Like
we're not friends, Moss.
No, you're friends.
You're getting married.
No. Just that in the past.
I'll congratulate you.
Yeah.
But I must be there.
No.
With your fiance.
No.
No way.
No.
So what if you get a special invitation to be chief bridesmaid?
You're making me a bar.
No.
You're making me a profile.
No.
My ex. No.
Also, where do you get the liver to ask me to go to your wedding?
Where do you think you are?
No.
All right.
Are you going?
Would you go?
Would you go?
To my girlfriend's.
Yeah. To your ex-girlfriend's wedding.
Oh my God. Now I'm in a spot.
Exactly.
I'm a TV guy, man. I'm gonna be there to cover the event.
You're gonna interview the new wife.
The bride now. Are you happy? Marrying the love of my life. No way.
Alright, awesome. Thank you, Jai, for having us. I'm gonna come back again.
Okay, cool.
When it's all getting hyped up and everybody's happy,
yeah.
In the mood to talk some serious stuff.
How many people should have been?
Yo.
Don't worry then. Alright, okay, guys. Cool. One love. Thank you.